I feel better.
On admitting, you reported you couldn't concentrate, eat, get out of bed. You said the feeling of not belonging anywhere was overwhelming, and that you were the most useless person who ever lived.
I mean, I get it. You're a kid, and your whole life's ahead of you, and you have these notions about what life is and what it could be. But eventually you have to let all that go. So that's what I'm going to do. That's what I'm doing.
I'd really recommend further treatment.
Well, look, I've never threatened to hurt myself or anybody else, so you can't make me stay. The Chatwin twins and their older brother had been sent to the countryside. From a young age, Martin Chatwin had a gloomy nature, and to combat his melancholy, he would lose himself in stories of wonder. So he knew that he would have trouble convincing his brother and sister that this was no fantasy. This was Fillory, a land of magic. Martin thought they needed Fillory. Fillory needed them. It is here that our story begins. This adventure is no mere children's tale.
Called you all weekend. Where were you?
I was at my dad's.
I got angsty. Prepping for the interview, and I
fled the magical hills of Jersey.
Never.
Yeah, you can go.
Hey, I am the angel protecting your future, Coldwater.
Hello?
It's Quentin Coldwater.
Oh, shit.
Oh, can we go now?
Wait, I think he left something for you.
Fillory and Furler, Book 6, The Magicians. Look at the date. There's always been rumors of a sixth book that disappeared.
Those are just some stupid rumors. Come on,
what if...
No, you have to stop. You can't run away hard enough, can you? I know where you were all weekend. At the hospital. Feel exactly like you did the last time.
Life is raw. Everybody mitigates.
No, life is starting for real. Start living your life. Look, I gotta go meet James. I love you. Call me, okay?
Let's see some magic.
No, magic. Real magic. Quentin.
Do you like this place?
You want to go back to Columbia? That pointless, miasmic march to death. You call life family that never call, friends that don't really get you, and feeling alone and wrong until it crushes you.
No.
Then quit dicking around!
Stop it.
Do goddamn magic!
Stop it!
I wouldn't. Playing with time is such difficult magic.
Jane Chatwin, from the books.
It won't stop him coming.
Who?
The Beast. You're in the school. He's going to find you. You're the one he wants. You have to learn.
Learn what?
You're on the garden path. Stay on, the Beast will kill you. Kill everyone. Step off the path, or...
Magic is real.
How did my friend do, Julia?
I'm afraid she didn't make the cut. This school exists for a single and timeless purpose, to reveal your innate abilities and hone them to the highest degree.
Now, you're meds.
Quentin, you haven't been depressed. You've been alone. You are not crazy. You're angry. And you are correct. Everyone medicates. Out there. Here, we hope you won't need to.
You haven't listened, Quentin. You stuck firm to that path. It's going to kill you. I know you like break bills. I know you feel you finally belong. But that place isn't the point. You won't be there long. Quit clinging. Start questioning. Seek real answers that will help you fight.
All right, back off. I know that symbol. What is it? Before I got here, I was in the hospital.
I had this thing that I couldn't shake, where I felt like because nothing was ever not going to be pointless and empty, then why go on? And then I got here. It's amazing I survived as long as I did, not knowing that I was a magician. I can't go back.
You are not alone here. Funny little irony they don't tell you. Magic doesn't come from talent. It comes from pain.
You're there the day of the alumni interview. You were a paramedic.
Call me Eliza. I was there that day to make sure that you got here. Shall we sit?
Why did you give me that book?
I thought
thought you'd appreciate it.
Is Fillory real?
Why even ask?
I've always felt realer than anything.
Then it's real. Can I level with you? You're not very remarkable. You're smart, but no genius. You do magic, but special. And the worst is, you're so eager to belong, you even forget why you're here.
Why am I here?
You dreamed of it, didn't you? Fillory, do you think you have a destiny?
Yes.
I used to believe that crap too when I was young. There is no destiny. No born heroes. You can either step up to it or not.
Who are you?
Just another inadequate magician who's lost people. So will you if you don't get strong. Learn fast. Any means necessary. Don't hop back on the garden path like some little lemming.
The garden path?
Everything's connected. Don't overthink it. Right, Dan?
Hey.
Hey! So that's it?
I don't know what you're doing here, Jules. You're better than this.
I told you to please tell them about me. It took me weeks to realize you never even told them about me at all. You're my best friend.
Yeah, and so I let it go.
No, that's crazy.
The people that break bills, Jules, they can bend light. They can read minds. They can fly. You can do a party trick. You ever stop to think about how maybe you treated me? Yeah. What, you were so nice and you were so sweet. Just to your poor little Q, couldn't get his shit together. Between you and James, I was a two-for-one charity case. Because that is true, Julia. You're hanging out with a bunch of tweakers who are turning tricks for spells.
These people...
Stop slumming because you're pissed that you lost for once in your life. I'm sorry, but I mean it. You could really get hurt doing this shit, and for what? Grow up.
Do you love magic? Is it in your soul? Is it like the secret heart of what you always were? Yeah, so you know how I feel.
Okay, you got them? I'm dying. Where are they?
Where are they?
Oh, Jesus. Where are they?
You can be happy pills, me love you a long time.
Quentin, could I speak to you?
Okay, this is obviously a dream where I realize I'm in a dream. You, the hospital, the dean's office, the break bills, it's all jumbled together.
So we're back to break bills, studying to be a magician.
Let's just skip the part where you don't believe me. It's a little chilly in here. How about a miniature sun? Wait. You released me, remember? In the real hospital? You can't keep me here. I haven't hurt myself or anybody else.
You know that isn't true. Do you remember why the court ordered you to be here? Come in, Penny. Show me again what you found in Quentin's trash. This is what happens when you don't take what we prescribe. You start to hallucinate again that you're a magician. You have powers. It's all here. The House of Cards. Alice, Elliot, Margot. Break bills is the hallucination.
You're seeing this, right?
You're very, very sick.
Jesus.
I see you, Quentin, and I'm very, very worried. There are no moths, Quentin. There never were. Focus on me. Okay, none of this is real. Just us two.
Where are we? What's going on?
You don't remember? You came to find me. To save me. But first we have to break the illusion. I crash-landed on this planet 9.3 light years ago. You're a starship captain and you came to rescue me. But none of this is real. And they show us these illusions to make us fall in love and mate. And they finally got to you. You belong to them now. It's okay. I'll still mate with you.
Me three!
Quentin, are you up for seeing a visitor?
Hey, Ikea.
It's a spell. We're all trapped in it. And I'm the only one who knows. I swear. I'm not crazy. Jules. Jules, look. Are you seeing this?
Are you guys are you not seeing this?
I'm not me, and you're not you, and this is not happening. Do you hear me? This is not happening. I'm not here. I'm the one that got into break bills. I'm in break bills.
Hey, you, keep your voice down.
I'm gonna go, okay?
This can't be my life. Jules, I can't.
I wanted to see the fireworks.
How did you know there were fireworks?
What?
If you couldn't see them, how did you know there were fireworks?
What's going on here?
Okay, did nobody see that?
See what?
You laughing at me?
Laughing at you? What kind of a friend would do that?
Exactly.
Bye, Quentin.
All of them, one by one.
One thing that's real.
You're always a raging dick.
Elsworth Downs. Elsworth
Downs. You know where to look, Quentin. It's very strong, this spell.
It is a spell?
It's in the book. The book is you. This is all you.
Me? Which book?
Jane, they gave me pills, but I can't remember. Jane! Jane!
No, no! No, stop! Stop it! Stop!
No, the answer is in these books. Jane said that these books are my key to getting in. Look, I think I know what's going on here. I think I know how to get help.
Oh, help is why we're here.
I don't mean to be rude, but you're here because of a spell, and I need to break the spell.
Quentin.
And if I can just reach Penny, the real Penny, and if I can get inside of his head.
Enough. Can I please have some tape?
Do you remember the last time you saw your father?
Dinner a few months ago. Why?
Dad? Hello, Curly Q.
What happened on your face?
You did that, Quentin. It's time you see something. Do you remember that night? Your father does.
We were having dinner to celebrate when you got into Yale. In the middle of the restaurant, you suddenly said there were moths everywhere. And then you started calling me the Beast. And then you picked up a knife, grabbed you. I tried to stop you from...
From what?
You tried to kill your father, Quentin.
Okay, just stop. Please stop. Stop. You're not real.
Yeah, how's that? Real enough?
Do it again. Harder.
What kind of sick shit are you about, Warlock? Harder.
Nobody here can see you.
Yeah, because there's no here, dumbass. Now stop singing that song so I can go the fuck back to sleep.
Wait. I did that. I called you. I called you with the song. This is not a dream. It's all of this. It's a spell. Find me. I have to be conscious to break the spell.
Wake the hell up!
I thought the idea was to just mess with him.
My idea was to f him up hard.
In all of fillery, one magician could drive every other magician insane. He was called the Madness Maker, but he had been born Ellsworth Downs. Jane Chatwin knew his need to make others suffer was only because he felt so alone in his cursed state. But soon Jane figured out how to break this curse. The Madness Maker's curse was, why can't I remember?
He crawled in here and passed out around one.
He's breathing, that's something.
This is bad.
How bad?
We need to tell the Dean that.
The spell is called the Scarlatti Web. We cannot break it. No one can. We need to summon the Materis.
I really thought we were making progress.
I was wrong.
The only thing that can break our spell on your ex-BFF is a Materis, evil bug spirit of the underworld.
The spell is like a prison in the middle of the desert. Materis breaks you out of the prison, but you have to get yourself out of the desert. Penny, are you ready?
Quentin! Answer me!
It's called a transorbital lobotomy.
Dad, please don't! There are only three things that are real. You, me, and... Get up. There are no straps. This is not a hospital. You are not crazy. You can make it disappear. Do it! Quentin?
Well, I can finally reach you again.
Just tell me what to do.
You make the web you're in. You're the spider and the fly, just like... You sure you want to play?
No, I'm not sure of anything, except I'm tired.
Of?
Fighting all the time, becoming someone that I actually want to be, and then realizing that I am nothing.
Of course you're exhausted, and you can hide from it, but you also built a way out. Otherwise, why are he and I here?
The Madness Maker didn't play the joy of winning, just the fear of losing. The real curse was he only played when he could win.
Jane saw only one way out for him.
Stop playing. Start living.
Somebody woke up.
Took your damn time.
Somebody get him some brandy.
Wait.
Where's the hedge bitch?
You should have told me that your friend wasn't properly erased, and you and Elliot never should have taken on the Hedge Witches alone.
I know.
Magic does not solve problems.
It magnifies them. I know that too, believe me. I don't need to be taught what magic is or isn't. I need to be taught magic so that I can decide what it is or isn't for me.
That was almost well put. I'm glad that you're still here with us.
Me too, actually.